Hi, in this video, you will learn how to upload file or folder in SharePoint. First, open your SharePoint and choose your SharePoint chart. Go to the document on the left. On top, click on upload and you can choose file, folder or template. Browse your file location and click open. And your file will automatically upload to the SharePoint site. Now you have learned how to upload file or folder in SharePoint. See you on next video.